When news happens anywhere in the world, CNN is there.
We've all been detained by the Russian authorities.
No other journalists have been allowed into Myanmar since this coup happened.
It's easy to spot ambulances like this one racing all over the city, going on call after call.
It's been 10 years of unimaginable horrors.
Do you know who these children are? Have you seen them before?
They need urgent support, urgent help.
We will tell the world your story.